The Missouri State Legislature wrapped up its annual veto session earlier today. Now, this is the chance for the legislature to override bills vetoed by Governor Mike Parson. KMUH's Connor Diedrich sat in on that Senate session throughout the day, and he's live at the Capitol to break down what happened in this session. Connor?
It started out as a pretty quiet veto session today here at the state capitol. The Missouri House of Representatives overrided four of the governor's vetoes. Now, when those vetoes arrived to the Senate, things took a turn. Senator Mike Moon raised a motion to override the veto of an appropriation bill. However, the lieutenant governor denied the request because traditionally the motions are made by the appropriations chair. This unwillingness to grant the motion sparked debate over rules versus traditions of the Senate. One senator says it's an abuse of power, not a rule of the Senate.
A non-voting member, except in the case of ties in this chamber, a member of a separate and distinct branch of government, can now determine who can speak and who cannot speak.
Now, towards the end of the session, Senator Caleb Rowden addressed the Senate, saying that the actions of them today were appalling and a waste of time. None of the overrides were granted. Reporting live in Jefferson City, Connor Diedrich, KMUH News.